encourage you that may not know what we're dancing and what we're singing and what we're celebrating about. So right now, could you help me be an evangelist of one on your world? Can you turn to somebody and ask them, do they know Jesus? And if they don't, we can go ahead and continue the praise party, because we want to introduce them to Jesus. Check on the road. Ask them, do they know Jesus? Do they know the Lord? Hallelujah. And if they say no, introduce them to Jesus and come on up. Introduce them to Jesus and come on up. So is everyone saved? Everyone has accepted the Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen.
New creations in Christ that are in the audience, come up. Quick, all right. Quickly, quickly. Don't make me call you out. Quickly.
We have worn them out. You hear me? We have had a good time from Tuesday to today with the musicians that came. We have choir members who, when we started this journey last year and we put the word out to people, you know, we thinking about doing another reunion choir. People started calling and saying, when, so I can get my ticket. So the folks who flew in or drove in from out of state, please stand up so your family can see you. They came home. They returned home just for this. Because they knew what was going to happen. And then we have some of our family members who went to different ministries, but they came from Sacramento, San Jose, Oakland for this. You all stand up so your family can see you.
All right.
And then I'm going to call them our cousins. They didn't sing in our choir every Sunday, but they came to sing with us whenever we had a special day. So Walnut Creek Prez and our other family friends came on. And so I'm going to take 7 minutes, 7 and a half. I timed it. So I'm going to do 7 and a half minutes and I'm going to sit down. So first, I want to thank my pastor, Pastor Justin, Pastor Brandon, and Brother Michelle. Thank you for your support and having this come together. I appreciate you all. And then to Steve and his team, Renee, you all, thank you so much. Steve and Renee made sure our technology was set up every day, every single day. Steve, I would meet him here. He moving chairs and making sure we had enough room for everyone. So thank you, sir. I appreciate you. And Deacon Knight, I don't know if he's inside, but thank you, Deacon Knight. You know what you did. Thank you, Deacon Knight. And then, what did I say? Also, each night we fed the musicians just to give them a little reception after they worked hard. And then yesterday we had an amazing fellowship. That's good, but ours is amazing. And it's under the leadership of Sister Linda Boston. Would you stand and the culinary team, if you're here, Renee, just pray for them. Don't you know? Yes. Yes, they did an amazing job for us. And then this choir, I said that. Then we have musicians who returned. And if you all can just stand up, I won't even call your name, but Gwen Pope, Lisa, Rodney, you all just stand up really quickly if you can and wave. These are all the musicians who at one time or another played that instrument. Pastor Jeffrey Williams, Brad Hunter on the organ, Tori, Berwin, all of them, they all returned and came to rehearsal every night to help us get this right. So I appreciate all of you too. Pastor Jeffrey Williams, so this last song that we did, we offered that was our theme. We offer praise. Oh, thank you for your goodness and mercy. So he actually taught us that song 10 years ago.
Wow.
So what a blessing that you're able to come and do it again. So thank you for returning.
Amen.
Thank you. And then to the reunion team, if you all are here, if you can stand up, Mary Henderson, Dee Doster, Cassandra, gifted. God has given them a gift. just let me know what day and what you need me to do, and I'm there. He didn't ask me about money. I brought that up. He didn't ask me any of that. All he said was, let me know when, and I'll be there. How many know availability opens doors?
Come on, come on.
My wife is watching. Josiah was born right here at this church. Josiah, my son, is 20 years old now. In college with a 4.0, just like his dad. But thank you again. And choir members and all the musicians, thank you so much. And friendship, you are always in my heart. I love you.
Amen. I was there a long time too.
Ready to go, but if you were blessed by this choir, come on, show them your appreciation. Come on, no music, but come on, let your voices, come on, let your voices in the presence. Come on, appreciate the gift. Come on, appreciate the gift of those who serve.
Hallelujah.
Everybody standing, we're getting ready to go. Before we go, I feel like one of the beautiful things came about honor to me is that I always want to honor those who do the work, right? And as we continue to build the body of Christ, one of the things is that we are, the harvest is plentiful, but laborers are very few. And I want to honor you as a laborer. This is personal. This is not from the church. It's from me to you. Yes, it's from our team directly to you. I want to say thank you for these 2 o'clock in the morning emails. Sending emails about reserve signs at 2 o'clock in the morning, like, oh my God. But I want to honor you and honor the team, and I want to honor all the work you've not only done for this, but also Kim has taken on leading our human resources, our team as well here. So I want to honor you and thank you. This is from me to you to say thank you and honor you and love you. Everybody said, give me the doxology, praise God, for more blessings flow. I want to lead the right way. Everybody switching instruments. Who wants to play? Come on. Everybody standing. Let's get ready to go. Now, we got 2 services tomorrow, 8 o'clock and 11 o'clock. We have kids' church at 11 o'clock. We'd love to see you all come on out for worship tomorrow as we grab hold of the gospel and share the good news of the Lord Jesus Christ. To all the clergy here, we honor you. To all of our guests and visitors here, we honor you. And to all the haters in the building, good to see you too. Amen. Say praise God, one blessing soul, praise our pictures in below, praise above in heaven, the host, praise Father, Son, and Holy Ghost.